So because it's inside, it's internally. I've been riding on low tire pressure, which caused that valve stem to start tilted. And I think it just had the complete, I felt it bump a little bit. And I just think it just worked. It's probably been bumped too many times. I try airing it up, and just, you can tell it's a complete seizure. So, what I love about a mountain bike, you can beat them to death, they still go.